I miss all of the tenors in touring and chamber choir, and I hope we get to sing together sometime again.
Hi, Forrest, what you doing?
All right, so one of my beehives just swarmed, and it made me think of Josh Powell. So shout out to JP, your tweets keep me alive. Reminds me of this pile of 10,000 stinging insects.
Always tomorrow, lean on me.
Really miss you guys. I wanted to explain my mustache. Friend of mine turned 31 and we had a Zoom birthday party, and so he has a mustache. So we all that joined the birthday party, we all shaved mustaches. So I don't know how long it's gonna last. Probably not very long. If you ask my wife, she'll probably tell you that it won't be here for very long. She's here, by the way.
I like it okay for virtual life, not for real life.
We're excited. She's 25 weeks pregnant.
Maybe.
And we're also excited because Laura's here.
Hi.
She is really sweet and dropped off groceries for us because we needed some.
I asked to the grocery store for the first time, and I was really nervous. People had to give me a pep talk because I felt weird, but it was great, and I felt really safe. And everybody else that was wearing a mask, we were like, but we all need somebody.
So this is what happens when a good friend of yours brings groceries over and you need to social distance, but you can't stop talking. Heidi and Laura have been doing this for a long time. All right. Bye, everyone.
Lean on me when you're not strong, and I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on.
Hey, EMS. Happy Spirit Week. I just want to do a shout out to all those students coming and going that I used to see in the front office. And I used to get to greet you with a smile and ask you where you were coming from and where you were headed and get your lunch count. And I miss interacting with you every day. I miss you all a lot. So, hope you're staying well, stay safe, and we'll see you soon.
Hi, Ms. Hertzler. Thank you for helping all seniors make college decisions this year. We could not have done it without you.
Shout out to the seniors and freshmen who I get to see every day and who I miss a ton. Also, hi to my Bible 7 students. I miss you guys as well. Hope everybody's spring break is going well. See you soon.
Thank you, 8th graders, for supporting each other.
Hey, everybody. Hey. The halls around school are pretty quiet these days. Looking forward to when we can all be together again and I can hear your laughter and see your smiling faces. Miss you guys.